I just paid to get in this park, about $375 USD. We'll see if it's worth it. It's pretty big on Google Maps. Size-wise, I didn't look at the ratings or anything, but you need some nature after all this city skyscraper, city skyline, whatever. There's no pictures, so no pictures, but just a little sneaky look.
Qui va y aller toi?
Non, il n'y a pas un jeu pour toi.
I
Well, that was pretty cool. Plus, there was plenty of people taking pictures in there, so not too worried about that. Let's continue walk around this park. This feels like a bunch of weeds, huh? Thank you. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed walking around this park in the middle of Tokyo. It was pretty relaxing, the greenhouse was really nice, plenty of exotic, well not exotic, but non-local plants to Japan. And yeah, this park is very big, there's so much more that was not even shown. So if you guys ever come to Tokyo, check this place out. Bring a book with you. There's plenty of benches. Even like bring picnic supplies. As you probably saw, there's tons of people just sitting on a towel or a blanket in the middle of these grassy fields or plains, whatever you want to call them. Yeah, it was wonderful. I will see you guys in the next video. I think I'm planning on going to the biggest Pokemon Center in Japan, so that'll be coming up here. If not a part of a regular video, I'll be there. Who knows? All right, guys. See you later.